First race of 2011 is the Coma Cadet class, and I'm here with Alan's favourite, Lando Norris. Lando, how's it going for you so far this weekend?
It's been good. I've had my heats about a first and second, which puts me on pole for the final, and qualified fourth overall, which is good.
And who do you think your main competition is going to be for you this season?
My main competition is probably going to be Jamie Caroline and Dan Tickton. So I reckon if we can try and beat them throughout the season, it'll be good and we can win the championship.
Where do you think you're stronger than them?
Around the corners, I feel quite confident and I can catch them, but they catch me back up down the straight, so hopefully I can keep it up.
And we're here at PF for the first round. Have you heard about the new track extension and what do you think about that?
The new track's going to be fun with a bridge. We're going to have quite a few overtaking places and hopefully you can get there soon.
Well, good luck today. Thank you very much. Let's see how we get.